Hey guys, as I started this EPS video, I'm in a commercial course, which I don't like, and I started this, the Green Hills from Mario, Super Mario Bros. 3. If you see that, if you know what I mean, it's pretty old, but nice. I think you guys should know about Super Mario Bros. 3. No, it is an old game. So, I am doing this. As you guys remember from my last attempt in the game today, I did not use it. So basically, the ones that Geometry Dash has is Geometry Dash Nighttime, Geometry Dash Light, and Geometry Dash Day. Basically, you switch the light and nighttime, and you got the oldest. This game is supposed to be easy too. And I think you need the first 4 levels and there's 5 in each world. They added new worlds. Of course, it's in the Geometry Dash world. And you guys are probably wondering why my face is kind of different. I think the only behind me is the background for the different colors. So because I have the TV, I have a mute right now. And it's the only thing I have to get missing here. Also, I wanted to point out, I don't know yet, but maybe when I get back to school soon, I might make a new channel called, no, I'm not abandoning this channel, by the way, called Pixar. And basically, the concept of that is just me and a group of friends making some videos. You can record it too, so we might be recording in school or in school whenever we want. That's basically why I wanted to say that. Oh geez, this is so hard, man. It's not hard, it's just rough. Okay, I'm gonna go in silence right now so I can beat this. Oh yeah, let me just say one more thing. One of my friends, he's also a YouTuber, and his name is XX Hunter, I think. And basically, he did this. I saw his first part, he's really speed apart, I think. I don't know how to remember. If you guys want more of this, just remember to like. And so right now I'm probably gonna go try and try a deep level. Okay, I'll be back when I'm at least somewhere different than usual. Oh my gosh! I tried to play the video, and then as you guys probably saw when it started, it's so close. I got so close to the end, and then I died. I got so mad. I'm kind of mad right now. It's kind of funny because I was trying to show you guys I did it. I'm not gonna pause the video, but I will go in silence for about until I get it, or until I rage quit. only took 5 minutes, it feels like it's been longer. It's stressing me, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go question a little bit, and we'll see what I can make it 15, if I get close. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video, and then when I get close to the end of it, or if I can see it, I remember it always says something about you finishing it. Yep, okay, I'll return, okay? Aww, I said to keep myself thinking that I wasn't recording because, well, my dad is almost dead on my phone, so basically, it depends what car we get to do. If you get to the car, so guys, that's the end of the video. I beat it before 5%, then that's how to end the video. And, so yeah, so, basically, you saw that? You guys saw how close I was? But it's fun at the same time, it's addicting and fun. So yeah. Go check out my friend XX Hunter's channel. You'll see some videos of his Phoenix videos too. He doesn't make the exact same video as me, but he also does other videos. Like, oh yeah, by the way, the Minecraft, I might do it on the only chat thing I'm gonna do on my tablet. It's probably Minecraft, like map reviews or something. So yeah, so go check out my friend Zombie X Hunter, XX Hunter. I keep on calling him Zombie X Hunter. Because that's his old name. And I made it so close to the end. Okay. This is the final time. I'm gonna go silent right now. Okay. Back to the game.
He did it, guys!
Okay, so... Oh, wow. I got an incredible score. So, yeah, there's still 1, 2, 3, 5 levels, plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. So, until next time, and remember, guys, I'm gonna make, this is gonna be my a little Let's Play series. So, well, they said there's more coming soon, so probably I won't. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and remember, everyone, always stay safe.